opportunity to read so many different books within contemporary literature has overall been a great experience. In my opinion, reading isn't the most exciting thing to do, but reading such a wide variety of different books this year has truly been enjoyable. Misery by Stephen King, The Best of Me by Nicholas Sparks, My Sunshine by Katherine Anderson were all great reads. However, their writing styles, plot structure, enjoyability, and the purposes of each of the individual books differed, creating the opportunity to compare and contrast. The Best of Me by Nicholas Sparks and My Sunshine by Katherine Anderson were both about finding love and overcoming obstacles to be together. In both books, the plots concentrate on Laura and Amanda's struggle to be with a man they love. The Best of Me tells the story of Amanda Collier, a woman who has abided by her mother's views, strong opinions, and high expectations, which has kept her from being with her high school sweetheart. Now, after losing her daughter and drowning in her marriage, she finally decides to take life in her own hands and considers the possibilities of what could have been. Opposite of Amanda, Laura refuses to be with Isaiah because she believes he deserves a woman who is not impaired, and decides that she loves him enough to walk away. Although Isaiah is in love with Laura and tells her, "You're the part of my life that's been missing," Laura disregards it because she wants him to be with a woman who isn't disabled. In addition, both of the books share the story of the protagonists, who are two women who ultimately lost everything. In The Best of Me, Amanda Collier is the popular Southern belle of a small town in Oriental, North Carolina. She married at a young age to a rich man and immediately started a family with him. 2 years later, Amanda's daughter, Bea, loses her battle with brain cancer, pushing Amanda to a breaking point. In My Sunshine, Laura Townsend is an environmental research scientist living in Crystal Falls, Oregon, when she was almost killed because she hit her head on a rock while swimming. The accident left her disabled, and she suffers from a form of brain damage. In both books, the authors tell the story of Amanda and Laura's life-changing situations. The Best of Me and My Sunshine were both extremely enjoyable books. I thought they were so enjoyable because both books tell a story of love that actually has meaning and purpose. They relate the life struggles of two women, which made it easy to relate to and have sympathy for Laura and Amanda. While reading them, they were both hard to put down because the authors had the ability to pull the reader in through their writing, which made me feel a part of the story. In the book Misery, Stephen King conveys the psychological problems the antagonist, Annie, faces and the struggles Paul, the protagonist, faces because of her disorder. Similar to Misery in My Sunshine, Katherine Anderson shares the inspiring story of Laura Townsend, who can't speak, can't read, and can barely write because of her brain damage, and tells the story of Isaiah, her boyfriend's struggle to convince Laura to be with him. In both books, King and Anderson face Annie and Laura with a disability, which causes them to struggle with simple everyday life tasks. Annie denied her psychological problems, which caused her disorder to be unmanageable because of her constant impulses to act in violence. Opposite of Annie, Laura has a gentle touch and manages to hold down a job as a veterinarian. Because of her hard work and dedication, her disability ultimately comes manageable. Because having sympathy for a person is a natural emotion, having sympathy and feeling sorry for Paul and Laura was shared between both books. This caused me to have affection for both characters because neither Paul or Laura had control of their situations and ultimately had to give everything, including their independency, and be dependent on others in order to survive. They are both forced away from everything they had ever known and accomplished in life and trapped in a lonely world. However, their path to recovery and freedom is truly inspirational. Because Misery was a suspense novel and My Sunshine was a book that was written from the heart, the writing styles of the books were completely different. Stephen King is most known for his contributions to the horror genre, and Misery is a great example. King wrote Misery so well because he had the ability to make it suspenseful, which kept the reader always interested and kept me wondering what's to come. His use of imagery and his ability to relay the unbelievable pain and struggles of Paul was incredible. In My Sunshine, Katherine Anderson has the ability to pull the reader in and really make them feel an emotional connection to Laura and what she was going through. Like Stephen King, Katherine Anderson also tried to create a suspenseful by framing Laura in hope of causing the reader to think that she was going to be fired, but it was very predictable. I ultimately enjoyed reading Misery the best out of all three books. However, I highly recommend each of the three books.